Be careful.
Peace out.
The road to Shore's Stone could be dangerous.
Yeah, I ain't scared of shit, lady. Move, bitch. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way, bitch. Hi, you.
Here for lessons like Ingen? Or did you wish to buy something?
I wish to try and steal from you.
Here's think you could steal from
no! Me. I don't think I can steal from you. I'm sorry. Well, fuck my life. How did this happen? I thought I was not in sight. Oh no. Oh no. Little Spirit, thank you for protecting me, but at this point we might as well just die. Just kill me. I didn't mean to kill anybody. I thought I was out of sight. Just kill me already! Stop dilly-dallying. How did my light armor increase?
Wait, I know you.
Really? He really said, wait, I know you after I was already dead? Fine. Let's not do that again. Did I already talk to these people? I don't know if I did.
Lessons like Ingen, or did you wish to buy something?
Let's make sure I already did idea? All this. Well, let's not have that happen again. Aw, man. He's still sitting over there, so let's steal from him. I do want these. Okay. That's all. That's all. Come on, Uthgard. Time to go back upstairs. Wait, what's this? Beggar's Row? That sounds fun. Sounds like Death's Row, only for beggars. I like being a beggar. I also like beating up beggars. Okay, who are you? Snilf?
Sure, sure. I'm a dirty beggar. Why would you want to even speak to me?
Whoa, I think you're overreacting. I did try and talk to you here.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Oh, all so right. This is where homeless people live.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
You're welcome. I feel better about myself now. Because I have done good. I'm gonna kick all your cabbages. Fine, I'll give you some too. Well, I don't want to sleep.
Come see me in the market if you're looking for the finest.
Oh, you're homeless? Do you make your own jewelry?
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art.
That sucks.
Gathering materials has
become I bet you
hazardous.
Want me to gather them too,
the roads
huh?
To the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits.
That's what everybody
worse.
Always wants.
Would you
me
be
to gather
in
shit.
Gathering some materials for me?
Yeah.
I'd certainly
of course,
be happy to
why
compensate
not?
You.
Sure.
Thank you, Landstrider.
It didn't even
I'm
let me say no.
A small list of items to complete my next creation. 2 flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore.
Okay. Easy peasy, chicken parfini. I have 0 out of all of that. How's business?
Not well, I'm afraid.
Well,
that
yeah.
Brynjolf, he keeps draining the people's pockets with his ridiculous miracle cures. A few months ago, it was Troll Fatsalve, and now he's got something new. Not that there's anything that can be done about it. He's in good with the Thieves Guild.
I want to get in good with the Thieves Guild.
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Okay, well, is this your bed, or can I sleep here? Oh, okay. Well, I guess I'm just gonna keep waking people up for a while.
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so
okay, Edda.
Bad?
All you gotta do is suck my cock till the balls are hitting your chin.
I can't take this place anymore.
I'm trying to give you a septum, but you won't take my money.
No one cares about us.
No, I don't care about you. You're right.
We could die and no one
bye.
Would even know.
Peace out. Stop talking. I don't care. I really don't.
Are you scared of death?
No.
I hear everything.
Well, you suck and you're pathetic. That's why you're scared of death. Okay. Bye, I really don't care. I don't care if you ever die or if you live. Helga. Yeah, there's the slut's house. Okay. Here's the place we can buy. There's a guard.
What are you thinking? Maybe I'm the Dragonborn.
Maybe you're the Dragonborn? You? You pathetic fucking idiot. I'm the Dragonborn. My faceplate looks better out here. It's just not the color I was going for.
When you drink, you go to the B&B bar.
Yeah, shut
Stay
up.
Out of the ragged flag. Stay out of the ragged.
I ain't playing these games with you right now. I'm looking for something. Been to the B&B. I feel like we've been lots of places.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
Yeah, but what about your pussy? How does that taste?
Some fresh meat to fill your belly.
How do you keep this food so fresh?
I picked up a trick from a butcher in Elmere, a small town over the border in Hammerfell. He showed me a way to grind up ice wraith teeth and use it as a preservative.
I mean, that makes sense. Ice? But only for a limited time. Just use ice.
I'm always looking to replenish my supply, so if you ever come across 5 of them, I'd be more than happy to take them off your hands.
Awesome. Okay, I'll find some.
Thanks. I was actually worried I'd run out.
Any idea where I'm to find some ice wraiths? Well, yeah, the other guy gave us a mission.
Well, I'd be careful if I were you. I hear the Nords hunt them for some kind of initiation rite. Not
yeah,
all of them end
I know. They
toys.
Told me to do it.
The last traveler that traded me some.
They told me to do it. I'm looking more Nordish now that I got this hair.
Careful, though. Rumor has it a dragon makes its home there.
You think I'm scared of a fucking dragon? I've killed already tons of dragons. Kill all the dragons. That hat looks so stupid on you. Why do you guys think those are fancy and pretty? Those are ugly as shit. What have you got for sale?
That's what you see here.
I don't see anything. Ooh, you got apparel. Increase your health. That's actually pretty good. I don't want your food, I don't want your ingredients. Well, let's see what you got. Garbage. But, I can sell you some crap. You have, like, no money. Did I just sell that to you for 36 gold? What is wrong with me? You're the worst. Oh, wait.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as
Tell me about the
collect.
Thieves Guild.
They live below the streets.
I know, but I can't
like
find a way to join them.
And trust me, they're no better than the vermin that slink out of there for scraps. They make it difficult for decent people to earn a living. Of course, not many decent people live here. In the
I
want to
join in them, though, okay? So you can just stop. What's the rat way? Dontarius, we were just in the rat way. Don't be stupid.
It's Lipton's name for the sewers beneath our feet. Absolutely disgusting.
Yes. Well, I agree. It was really annoying, at least. I don't know about disgusting, but it was a maze, and I did not like it. Yeah, well, I fancy joining them.
Those little bastards are dangerous.
I know, I figured.
My husband, Bercy, will be the death of me. Oh, he spends too much... All the crime and corruption.
Yeah, I know, Drift.
Is really getting to him.
How can I help you?
And now that we hear rumors about
Aaron.
The dragons, he's been very depressed.
Majal the Lioness.
Yes?
Oh, you're that girl.
You told Safe me that. Patterns. Isn't this bad everywhere?
Oh my god.
Maybe one day I'll
People everywhere.
She's right.
What's this? Be in the barb.
Genuine Falmer
this is the meatery. What are you doing?
Looking at the rift in fisheries. I'm beginning to think leaving Mournhold was a mistake.
Yeah, it probably was a mistake. More than likely, you ruined your entire life. Okay, we already talked
to
you. No,
miracles
we already talked to you before. We're gonna go to the store.
Did you get that purchase agreement to Markarth yet? New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
Obviously, we've already talked if we have an agreement. I'm not ready to do that mission yet. We'll do that in a little bit after I'm done.
Sorry. Nothing.
Bercy's afraid that someone's
making a move. Did you just say sorry, nothing?
Nope. Sorry.
I have no idea. Driffa, shut the fuck up, you annoying bitch. I already talked to you downstairs.
If you're looking for a handout, you'll want to speak with my husband.
You gonna buy something? Or just here for training? Otherwise, move on.
You treat all your customers like this?
Look, I've moved all over Skyrim selling these bits
of
junk, and I'm barely scraping by.
So you get to be a bitch?
I'm not out to win friends, and I could care less if you're happy about your purchase or not. I just need the coin.
Ooh, you're a fucking cunt. I don't like you. Tell me about the Thieves Guild.
They'd stop at nothing to take your last bit of food if that's all you had.
I want to join.
Too good a place for that scum.
The Ratway's too good a place. The Ratway? Something called the Ratway? What's the Ratway?
There are ruined sewer tunnels beneath the city. The only way I know how to get in there is through a door off of the
canal.
Yeah,
I've been there. Why would you want to leave Skyrim?
Are you serious? The war is tearing the land apart. The dragons have returned seeking who knows what.
True.
Skyrim is going nowhere.
But I'm dragonborn.
If I were you, I'd pack up and get out of here before you end up in one of those burial cairns.
That ain't gonna happen. I'm awesome. Okay, what you got for sale? Bitch. Peril. No wonder you're so fucking poor. You only sell garbage. I mean, I'll take it. I don't need lockpicks. I need to save my money. Here. Buy these things. Give me money. Give me my money. That's what I want. That's what I want. Lockpicking is 20% easier. Unarmed strikes do 10 additional damage. Kinda wanna put those on. I need lockpicking to be easier.
Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Nope. Sorry.
Actually, I haven't spent any money. I just sold stuff. Oh god. Put those away. Put on those lock picking. Yeah.
Over here.
There we go.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
You gonna stare all every
day? Yeah, I am. I'm gonna stare all day at you. Yeah. Just kidding. You're too ugly. Can't stare at someone who's ugly like that. Guess I'll sell these. Scrolls. I'm not selling my scrolls. Food, ingredients, books. Did I read Beggar? Amethyst. Hammer. Zero fucking anything.
Come back.
Okay, fine. Peace. Peace out.
Food is the
if
best
you're looking for a
Skyrim,
handout, you want to see some
are you guys twins?
For company,
is that racist of me? To think that all dark elves look the same? Yes, Tracy, that's very racist. Like but it's not racist if I'm a dark elf. Like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins and all the scorched hammer. I've already been in here. Can't remember. Think I may have.
Watch what you're doing.
Have you met Balamon? I used to live at the orphanage here in Riften. The gods said my ma and my da left me there when I was
damn,
a baby.
Damn, sucks to be you. I know what's her name lives there, the kind one.
Come to see Balamon perform miracles.
No, I
with
haven't
steel,
come
eh?
To see you, unless you're going.
What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh?
Remember, nothing but genuine.
Wait, what
looking
does it
for
say?
Some armor?
Where
a
can
weapon,
I find?
Perhaps? Remember, nothing but genuine fire salts.
I can't
will do.
Sell to you.
The Forge knows the difference.
Have already stolen from your house and stuff. Can't recall. Well, what's over here? What's on this side of the town? Have we seen over here?
Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Man, this town's huge, it feels like. Wait, is this back to... Yeah, this is back to Slutville. But what's over here? Oh yeah, this is the entrance. Here's Aaron's house. What's this? A manor. Ooh, here's a place I think I can go in. Think.
Watch the skies, traveler. Don't cross me, elf.
Oh my god, I was just trying to talk to you like a friend. Why can't we just be friends? Why does it always gotta be a fight? So I think this is a Temple of Mara. The Temple of Cape Mara. I can understand that worship. I kinda wanna walk over here and go up this building for no reason. I kinda wanna jump up here for no reason. Aw, man. Damn it. Okay, let's go to the Temple of Mara. I hate religious people, so this should be an adventure. This looks just like a Catholic church, only instead of Jesus with his arms open like this, it's this lady. Probably Mara. Same thing. Wait, what are these? Those books? Okay, one sec. I need to go to my inventory. Wait. I need to go to my... Whoa. Tracy. Calm down. Calm down, boy. Put those away. Let's read this real fast. I guess that's not important to my life. Alright, let's go talk to some folks. Guess we could sit down. Now I am at church. Uthgard, you could at least appease me, for fuck's sake. Alright, let's...
How may I help you, Mike? What do you need?
We've already talked.
May you return to her benevolence and safety.
We've already spoken. Well, what's in this door? Confessional? This is a weird way to do confessional. Hall of the Dead? There's a Hall of the Dead here, too?
Come to laugh at the grave tender?
Yeah, that's exactly why I'm here. I just came to laugh at the grave tender, because you tend the grave. Ha ha ha, you tend the graves. You tend the graves. Ha ha ha, you tend the graves. You're pathetic. You tend the graves. Ha ha ha. What's your favorite kind of meat? Tender of graves. Ha ha ha. Shut the fuck up, bitch.
What do you need?
You tend the graveyard?
If you're trying to ask if I tend the Hall of the Dead alone... Then the answer is yes.
Yeah, that's not what I was asking. I was just wondering if you do.
Who's going to lift a shovel to help me? Guess again. Leave the dirty work to old Alessandra.
Ha ha ha, old Alessandra. Alessandra. How can you make peace with your father?
I'd like to make the journey to the Hall of the Dead in Windhelm and give my ceremonial dagger to Anders.
Okay. Why don't you just let me do it? It doesn't feel like you'll get peace that way, though. I can bring it for you. It just doesn't feel like that's how people get peace, but okay.
I hadn't asked you because I was afraid you'd say no. I appreciate your help. Here. I'm entrusting you with the dagger.
Probably not a smart idea. Is it worth some money? Because if it's worth some money... What's special about the dagger?
A priest of Arkay is entrusted with a ceremonial dagger once they've completed their training. It's usually given by the head priest who sanctified the ritual. Hmm. In my case, the head priest happened to be my father.
I see.
The thing is, I never wanted to follow in his footsteps.
That's why you hate your father. But you ended up doing it anyway. Lame.
For honor's sake. But I had waited too long.
Honor my ass. Fuck that shit. You just feel guilty, that's why.
When I finally became a priest, they gave me the new high priest's
dagger.
Wait,
girls can't be priests.
I already owned my father's. So you see, I have to return it. It breaks tradition, and I need to tell him that I finally did what he wanted.
Women can't be priests.
Be cautious. The pilgrimage to the shrines. Anything else before you make the journey?
No, I don't care.
Good afternoon.
I can steal from this dead body? Hell yeah. Dead graves everywhere. Dead graves. Let's activate this shit. All diseases cured. Thank you.
The pilgrimage to the shrine is not
an easy one. Yeah, I ain't really scared, woman. I think I'll be fine. I think I'll survive. Ooh, skulls. I could steal a bowl full of skulls. I don't really see a purpose in that. What's this, though? Empty? Lame.
Yes?
Nothing. I don't really care about your existence. Just taking a gander around here, looking if there's any cool shit. Apparently there's not. You're obviously not just a grave tender. You steal from the graves, too. Okay. Good to know. It's not really surprising. This is Riften. And you don't believe in God. What a lame church you got here. You only have one human being. Only one of you.
Blessings of Mara upon you.
Everybody else doesn't even believe in your religion at all. They don't even believe it exists. Can't blame them. Because religion is stupid. Okay, one sec. I thought I missed something. Is that some Hall of the Dead? Okay. So I didn't go in here yet. Hopefully there's something good, because I came all the way back here. Cheese wedge is not what I came back for. Baked potatoes are delicious, but it's not what I came here for. I need more clothes variety in this game. In my personal opinion. Really, I came all the way back here for a $3 book that I could have probably got on Amazon. Walking upstairs is hard in this game. I wish
How
I could
I
set you aflame. Blackbriar Manor. Ooh, we gotta go there. I think that's one of the places we really do gotta go, but I don't know. I'm excited. Damn, they are ballin'. I wonder if I can get these things on my house. That's so cool. Dang. Somebody's rich. I want a manor. Yeah. I always read stuff just in case. Just in case it gives me something special. Fine. Of course you got the ugly ass fine stuff, cause you're rich. You got lame shit everywhere else though. Oh, hi! Hi! I wasn't trying to steal. I wasn't doing anything wrong. We're friends.
Fancy yourself the event?
Oh.
I'm trying to talk to you.
I was trained by some of the finest warriors in all Skyrim. To wield a blade as if it was an extension of my own arm.
Well, look at you. Hey, you're pretty sexy in a weird way. Like, your chin's kind of weird, but other than that, you're pretty sexy. I'd do
my
it.
Mother spares no
expense. I'd stick my dick in that butt.
I'm heir to the family fortune, after all.
Fine. Jesus Christ, I hate you. I'd still stick my dick in your ass.